In this question, we have to tell which of the following nutrients are organic. So,